TiE is an amazing story of immigrants trained in science and technology who have really made it big. This is the Mecca of entrepreneurship. 80% of our ecosystem is now outside Silicon Valley in 53 cities in 12 countries.
Incubators cannot be the same in different locations in India because each location has its own strengths and weaknesses. You have to try and design your incubator around the strengths, weaknesses, opportunities and threats, the SWOTs behind them, around them.
A National Science and Technology Entrepreneurship Development Board was established in the department in the year 1982.
Our primary target is academic and R&D institutions because we feel that they are the seedbed of innovation and new ideas.
What we are showing here today is that what we really need is a knowledge transfer from, we feel, the Silicon Valley TiE to India.
To build a startup, build a scalable enterprise is very, very hard. I only can say it takes a village. It takes a whole village, to borrow the phrase.
What you're doing is you're providing this ecosystem when the right people are attracted and guided.
When an entrepreneur is looking for a mentor, you know, they're looking for knowledge and experience that they can relate to within their startup.
First of all, I've never invested in a company. I never invested in an idea or a market. Yeah, they change all the time. You know, so I always invested in a person. Yeah, the person has to convince me that he's entrepreneurial. And there are several traits that I look for. And first of all is the trait about being able to withstand the risk environment, taking the risk, and without losing his mind. But also, calculating the risk.
If the entrepreneur tells you something that's not really right and raises funding on that basis, you will find a way to get out of it. So sense of fairness, sense of balance, sense of urgency is very, very important in whatever we do once we decide.
If I conclude is, you know, a little bit of ignorance, dreaming big, passion, and then, just kind of thinking to build global companies and exposing your entrepreneurs to as many successful people as possible would be great. Thank you. Okay.